Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.
See now, Alyssa Lang, Matt Stinchcomb here with you. It's been a while since we've worked together. I miss you.
Yeah. Yeah. And here pretty soon we'll be getting to do games in person.
It's a brand new year. Literally counting down the minutes until week one, but we've got plenty to talk about leading up to the season.
Those guys that understands what they're trying to do defensively, and more importantly, he understands what you're trying to do offensively. Always gets to where the football's going to be. It's like a Wayne Gretzky. I'm going to go where the cup is going to end up.
I like that. And speaking of awareness, isn't Catalan the one who goes like hunting with his bare hands and with like a banana knife or
probably
something in the woods?
Probably. With these bananas.
Speaking of, yeah, we've had enough bananas for the week. All right, next category in the 99 club, speed. Who are you giving that to?
Kind of an important trait for a wide receiver like Arian Smith at the University of Georgia. Now everybody's going to say, what, the guy played four games last, George Pickens, who's going to be the deep threat? It could very easily be in his second year campaign, Arian Smith.
Yeah, JT Daniels licking his chops every time he sees him take off. All right, last category, how about strength? Who's in your 99 club for strength?
Yeah, I know this is Madden, but this is more like a Marvel character.
Okay.
It's Evan Neal for Alabama. You had to know I was going to get one of the big daddies in here,
yeah.
Right? And I probably could have put...
Or she's going to continue her winning ways across the next couple of years at college. What do you think?
Oh, there's no doubt. I mean, it's only uphill from here, right?
Yeah.
When you're in Auburn, Alabama, for crying out loud, they're fired up to have her.
Yeah,
there.
High expectations. And at that freshman convocation, I'm sure Jordan Hare was absolutely rocking, which leads us to our next segment. We love rankings. We know you love to just set Twitter ablaze with your rankings. So we're going something a little bit different tonight. How about the most underappreciated game day atmospheres in the SEC? We're not talking Death Valley, Bryant Denny, any of those.
Right.
Give me your top five underappreciated.
Yeah, the ones that are overlooked, right?
Yeah.
I'm going to start with Mississippi State, Stark Vegas. It can't be that underappreciated when you've got Stark Vegas labeled on there, the cowbells. So I think it's underappreciated, but it's one of the least underappreciated.
Okay.
The next would be Arkansas.
Big.
You know, just the fact that not only is it a great setting, the topography alone is fantastic. It's a cool game day, and when they're playing,